YouTube. It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see, I got y'all with a motherfucking banger. I'm gonna hit y'all with the automatic best point guard build on 2K22. You feel me? Everybody has their own opinion, but to me, this is the best point guard build on 2K22. I used it in 2K21. But this is, okay, let me say it like this. This is not going to be the best. Let's just say this is our first build on 2K22, all right? So here's what we're going to do. As you can see, I already got it on here. I already got one build. It's a playmaking shot. Unfortunately, that's the name that it gets, but it's a playmaking shot with lock tape. As you remember, in 2K21, we was going crazy with the playmaking shot with lock tape. Niggas was confused, niggas was crying, all that shit, you feel me? So that's what we gonna go with, alright? So we gonna go ahead and we gonna start all the way in the beginning, alright? So obviously, you're a point guard, you know, right hand, left hand, doesn't matter. You go with the green, half green. It's more than half, but half green, half yellow, orange, or whatever, you know, shooting, playmaking, and then you automatically go for the one with the most speed. Okay, so this is how I did. Since playmaking and shooting is the most, it's gonna be Hall of Fame. This is what I did. I automatically went into shooting. Right, I maxed out these three things. Right. Let me see what happens if I max this out. Interesting. But I didn't do that. I maxed out free throw. But post fade though. Post fade. Hey, if there's anybody out there who's a point guard who does that, but let me know. But this is what I did. So I put 22 on shooting. On playmaking. Maxed out defense. Maxed out everything on defense. And then dunk. Maxed out, rest on layup. All right, so it gives you 1, 22, 22, 10. Okay, 1, 22, 22, 10. Cool. I don't think, that's it. All right, so I picked defined. I went down until I got a 91 ball handling. 91 ball handling. That's what I went down to. 91 ball handling. That gives me a 91 speed, a 90 acceleration, a 45 strength, a 64 vertical. At least that's what's on the screen. I go down, weight. I didn't put all the weight all the way down. This is what I did. I went down to 40. Once my strength was at 40, I stopped right there. So that gives me a 93 speed, 91 acceleration. You can get it to 92 by one more. So if you want 92 acceleration, boom, 92, 39. It's basically the same thing. So you put, 91 speed, but I had it on 40. So 93 speed, 91 acceleration, 40 strength, 64 vertical. All right? Wingspan. You just add up two. You go, I think, two or three. Two? Three. You go up three. Boom. Right? It takes down your shooting to an 85. But that should not matter, because from what everyone is saying, shooting's pretty easy. Once you get your attributes up, shooting's pretty easy. Now, once you get your badges, once, you know, we're going to see. But with that, we got a 64 driving dunk. We won't get park dunks on this build, but we'll still be able to dunk the ball like on fast breaks and whatnot, which is cool. And we'll still be able to lay it up. You understand? So it's cool. 88 mid-range, 85 three, 90 ball handling, and then 83 steal, 876 lateral quickness. You know, just those things. Okay. Then we gonna go. Then you can You have shot creating take, playmaking take, spot up take, or lockdown take. Obviously, I chose lockdown. Now we can go ahead and test the build. Because obviously now we have new badges. We have new badges this year. We don't have a lot of the same badges for finishing badge. What I was gonna do was just gonna unstrip. That's it. You know, unstrip so people can't just steal the ball or whatever. But it's on bronze, unstrip. Catch and shoot, Hall of Fame. Hot Zone Hunter, Hall of Fame. What else do I see? Chef, Hall of Fame. Because Chef and Difficult Shots are separate. You know, now you can... So, Chef's increased the range for off-the-dribble three-point shots. You feel me? So, that's Hall of Fame. What else? Green Machine, I'm gonna put that on silver. Volume Shooter, bronze. What else goes on bronze? Corner Specialist, bronze. Dead Eye, silver. What else? Blinders, let's put that silver. Difficult Shot, silver. I think that should be good, at least to start off. You feel me? To start off, that's what we're gonna do. Matter of fact, we're gonna put blinders and put Green Machine Hall, blinders on bronze and Green Machine on gold. We're gonna do that. Set shine. Okay. So playmaking. Ankle Breaker, Hall of Fame. Quick First Step, Hall of Fame. Handles for Days, Hall of Fame. Space Creator, Hall of Fame. What else? Unpluckable, silver or gold, whatever you want. You can put Hall of Fame if you want, but I just put silver. What else we got? Bailout, bronze. Dimer, bronze. Bullet Passer, bronze. Needle Threader, bronze. And I think that's it. I think that's really all that really matters, really. So that's it. Now, defense, clamps, gold, intimidator, gold, pick dodger, bronze or silver, and then pickpocket, silver. But if you want to put that on bronze, you can put menace too. Pick dodger, bronze. Menace bronze. But I'm gonna put it pick dodger. Cause niggas be using them fucking picks. And that's our build right there. You feel me? So make sure if you enjoyed this video, you go ahead, you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead, you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell so you can go ahead and be a part of the Big Bad Gang. Hey man, I appreciate y'all for coming with me and fucking with me through this journey. Let's keep going. Let's keep grinding. This is going to be a crazy year for both 2K22 current gen and next gen. I'm going to hit y'all with my 2K22 next gen video real soon. Probably on Tuesday, I'm going to hit y'all with that because I'm still trying to get that right. I'm going to hit y'all with that. But I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Thank you.